Birds are capable of astonishing flight maneuvers, outperforming winged drones of similar size and weight. By changing the shape of their wings and tail, they can turn around sharp corners or dissipate large amounts of energy before perching. However, the morphing sequences and strategies during such maneuvers are not yet well understood and challenging to investigate. While robotics researchers commonly assumed that birds minimize their flight time when perching, a recent study on Harris hawks hypothesizes that instead these birds minimize the distance flown at high angles of attack. Here we test this hypothesis by means of control optimization on an avian-inspired drone. We recreate the scenario used in the bird studies, where the drone flies with an initial velocity and minimizes its flight speed on impact and the distance flown at high angles of attack. We find that in the resulting optimal trajectory, the drone first dives downwards, increasing its kinetic energy. During the second phase, the drone climbs upwards. During this second phase, it aerodynamically dissipates the majority of its energy by performing a rapid maneuver, drastically reducing the kinetic energy on impact. We recreated and verified these simulation results on the real drone in a motion capture hall, allowing us to repeatedly execute the flight maneuver on the drone. The simulated flight paths matched the path of the drone and bird well. Not only that, but also the remaining kinetic energy on impact and the distance required for the climbing phase correlate well. In contrast, other optimization criteria minimizing propulsion energy or flight time did not produce trajectories resembling the bird flights and allocated more space to the dive. Remarkably, while we only minimize impact energy and the distance flown at high angles of attack, the resulting morphing actuation of the drone matches the simulation and more importantly resembles the bird well. This indicates that drones may be used to gain insights and shed more light on agile bird maneuvers in the future.